For this week's lesson, you will need paper, pencil, ruler, markers, crayons, or colored pencils. Before you begin the lesson, make sure you have all of your supplies ready to go. Kente cloth is made of hand-woven cloth strips in a country in Africa called Ghana. What elements of art did the artist use? Line, shape, color, texture. What principle of design did the artist use to organize the elements? Patterns, good. You will use color and patterns to review the color families. You will make a piece of graph paper. Have your learning coach help you make a piece of graph paper using a ruler and a pencil. Use the color families to make patterns across the graph. Directions. You will trace and color squares across the paper. Use the colors in each color family to make your patterns. In the first row, primary colors, red, yellow, blue. In the second row, secondary colors, green, purple, orange. In the third row, warm colors, red, yellow, orange. In the fourth row, cool colors, purple, green, blue. And in the fifth row, you use neutral colors, brown and black. Repeat color family rows until your paper is filled. Please remember to use your best coloring skills. Trace vertical and horizontal lines with black. When you are done, snap a photo and upload to the form by January 29th. Remember, you are getting a grade for this, so it is very important that you take your time and create something that you can be very proud of. You have until January 29th, so there are several days to show your best work.